And since the verdict was announced, many people have spoken out. And right now, we want to go to anchor Rachel Wolf, who's live for us from City Hall, with reaction from the mayor. Rachel?
That's right. Mayor Ray Nagin served inside City Hall here for 8 years. A lot of folks behind the scenes said he was a very nice guy, and they didn't want to comment publicly on this, but that it is time to move forward. Of course, it's been bittersweet for some of these folks to hear some of the details of the crimes. Again, prosecutors say that he took thousands of dollars worth of bribes, including money and free travel, granite, and that all of this corruption spanned the time before and after Hurricane Katrina in 2005. Now, the charges resulted from a City Hall corruption investigation and several convictions or guilty pleas by former Nagin associates. A lot of people wondered, you know, Mayor Landrieu ran against Nagin in 2006. What would have happened if Landrieu had won? Well, today, Mayor Landrieu would only focus on what happens next. He said this publicly about today's verdict.
Angry is not the right word, but tremendous disappointment, really, on behalf of the people of New Orleans who have struggled so mightily and so long. You know, not long ago, 17 feet underwater, 500,000 homes hurt, 250,000 destroyed. Just a huge amount of effort that has been put into turning the city around, with great success, I might add. And I think in the last 4 years, the people of this country have seen a new New Orleans. And today's verdict doesn't really reflect on the people of New Orleans.
We actually tried to contact all of the city council members. Several contacted me and said they would decline to comment on today's verdict. On your side, live outside City Hall, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.